Bila damu yake Yesu, sina wema wa kutosha, dhambi zangu kuziosha. Ndiye mama ni salama, ndiye
mama.
Peter, quería cuidar ese abajo conmigo.
TikTok. Internationally.
Tunashukuru kukuja, tunashukuru sana.
Karibu sana baba. Wapi duru ya baba? Karibu Jacob. Karibu Jacob. Karibu governor, your excellency. James Abi Boborego. Karibu sana James Opi Wanai. Karibu sana. Sasa ninapeana sheria na mashanti. Tutulie tafadhali. Naomba sasa kwa heshima kwanza.
Magarama mangeni. So, ana Fredo we wadong, mutakubali ndugu yangu akufe na uchumi ya Kenya pia ikufe. Ah, situmelia wiki mbili, Mungu ameamua yake, ha? Atutakubali kuwa na vifo ngapi. Uyu wako binguni na Mungu atutakubali uchumi ya Kenya ikufe. Sindio? Fred, rest in peace. I've seen my mom here, mom come very quickly before niite baba. Ndio niku introduce kwa mom kuja.
Niku Evelyn.
Evelyn. Before niite baba. Huyu, when my mom passed, Margaret Juma Omondi, baba ikiae, nilikuwa kanisa inaitwa KPC. Anafundisha Maseno. Yenda alinichukua, singe fika Daystar, singe kutana na Churchill, singe maliza masomo. My mom passed immediately after KCSE. That was in 2001. My mom had promised me I would go to Kenya College of Telecommunications, KCCT, currently in Aitwa Multimedia. Immediately she promised me that, I worked hard, and then the Lord took her. I met Evelyn Muchocho. She's from Bungoma. She took me in immediately, took me to church, took me to Daystar. And I just want to say God thank God bless you. Auntie Virginia, ubarikiwe sana. Auntie Julia, ako wapi? Awako kuja. Mom, God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Asante, mpigie makofi tafadhali. Come, baby. Gen Z, eh? Gen Z, eh? Gen Z, eh? Mimi ni millennial, mama watoto ni Gen Z. Ruto ataweza? Ruto ataweza? Mam kuja, huyu ni mama ya mama watoto, anaitwa Lynn. Huyu ni Lynette Njihi, anaitwa Ann. God bless you, mom. God bless you so much. Thank you. Thank you, baby. Asante sana. Benta chunguru malo, adu wakalungo baba. Huyu ni sister yangu. Chunguru malo ya watabu. That's our firstborn sister. Okay. Okay, my dad had four wives. My mom was the last wife. The mother, her mother, Tab, was the first wife. Pamela, Ramji Nikure. Ramji.
Ramji.
Min Ramji was the second wife. Min Benta, this is Benta. Pamela was the third wife. My mom, Margaret Omondi, was the last. My mom was kind of Gen Z. So my dad lived with my mom, so we lived with my dad. When my mom passed, they were not around. People who alikuwa shaenda Austria, watu wakanini, when your mom ali pass, father akaoa tena. Anaitwa Grace. They were not, they were privy, but they were not involved or they were not around. I was in the house. She took care of dad. She took care of us, and they got two children. Byron, unge Byron? Byron, the poet. Magonye te baba. Dong. Asante ni sana.
This guy lying here is not only a friend, but my brother. If you watched every single show I used to do, I used to be with him as my wingman. That's why when I was being called to speak, I was not able to hold myself because I have no business standing here and talking about anything else than be able to celebrate my friend. And one of the most strongest people I know is Eric. And I need you guys to pray for this guy so much. Might be making people laugh, but deep down I've been with Eric throughout this journey. It's not an easy thing to see your brother lying here. I'm not here today as a politician or anything. I'm here to mourn my friend. But we also came here as a whole family, and we used to live with Fred, and Mheshimiwa God Seme is here in our same estate. And I'm here also with my wife. Jabendiare Mus. Dogusegane. Pokunene mama. And Chunikado. Obiko Sekikobi. Yeah, Joe. Maluma Mandade. Hey. Baby, come and Olur or come again. Oksandra. See.
Amoti. Idinadi. I'd like to say pole sana to Eric and family. Fred was a neighbor when he used to stay with Gore, and he used to come to my house. Fred alikuwa na idi mina. Ingine, he was such a kind guy. Alikuwa na kuja na sema, "Mom, kuna chakula leo." I think he called everyone mom. And he was so respectful. I was really touched by his death. I think the last time I saw him is when he was still our neighbor. He used to come home a lot. And I don't know. I don't have words for this. It's not right to see young people die. Pole sana to the family. May God be with you. Pole sana.
Asante.
To Mama Eric's family and fellow mourners, today I'm here to mourn my great friend. Bishop, this Fred was my schoolmate at Kisumu Boys. So we are childhood friends. And this Eric Omondi was my elder at Kisumu Boys High School. While he was in Form 4, I was in Form 1. And we were in drama club together. Kwa hivyo Bishop, umeona mimi ni familia. Asante sana. So, the Bible says in the book of Genesis 3:19 that unto dust we came and unto dust we shall return. The question is, how will you return? Will you return as a person who has changed the world for the better? Or will you return as a person who has destroyed the world like Ruto? The Bible further says in the book of Psalms 147:3 that he heals the brokenhearted and binds up their wounds. Therefore, Mama Eric, may the Almighty God heal you together with your family.
Eric, tuko kwa matanga, hakuna vigelegele. You may be seated. Tuko kwa matanga. Eric, I don't need my end show. End show says you do not
Come on, y'all. Okay, tafadhali tunaomba tutulie. Naomba tutulie tafadhali.
Sasa tujika hapa.
Naomba tutulie. All right, let's. What does the Lord say? Listen, I tell you a mystery. We will not all sleep, but we will all be changed. In a flash, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trumpet. For the trumpet will sound. The dead will be raised imperishable, and we will be changed. For the perishable must clothe itself with the imperishable, and the mortal with immortality. When the perishable has been clothed with the imperishable, and the mortal with immortality, then the saying that is written will come true, death has been swallowed in victory.
Let's pray. Ombe. Father, in Jesus' name, Lord, we are here to lay the remains of our brother Fred to rest. And Lord, we are praying that you comfort each and everyone who is mourning. Lord, we are praying that you strengthen each and everyone, O God. And even as we grieve his departure, Lord, we shall grieve with hope, knowing that one day, one time, we shall be united together with those who die in Christ. So, Lord, we thank you and we honor you. In Jesus' name we pray.
Jesus said to her, I am the resurrection and the life. He who believes in me will live even though he dies. And whoever lives and believes in me will never die. Final Revelation chapter 14 verse 13 says, then I heard a voice from heaven saying, write, blessed are the dead who die in the Lord from now on. Yes, says the Spirit. They will rest from their labor, for their deeds will follow them. You may release the casket. Worship team, give us a song.
Lord. Sina wema wa kutosha, dhambi zangu kuziosha. Ila damu yake Yesu, sina wema wa kutosha, dhambi zangu kuziosha. Ndiye mwamba ni salama, ndiye mwamba ni salama, ndiye mwamba ni salama. Ndiye mwamba ni salama, ndiye mwamba ni salama, ndiye mwamba ni salama. Na je hunipa wokovu, mawimbi yakinipiga, nguvu zake ndizo nanga. Ndiye mwamba ni salama, ndiye mwamba ni salama, ndiye mwamba ni salama.
Nikiitwa hukumuni,
rohoni nina amani, nikiitwa haki yangu. yake sinawe mbele zake niye mama ni salama niye mama
nafasi hapo tuone tuingia
salama Iye mamba ni salama Iye mamba ni salama
Iye mamba ni salama
Roho nini na amani Nini tiko haki yake Sina umbele
Tunaingia hapa atuendi hivyo. Tunaingia tunarudi venye tumekuja. Hatuwezi zika na tukaenda hivi. Mwingie hivi.
Tunaenda vile tulikuja.
Hivi. Kwa sasa tulikuja. Kama kuna biako unaweza ingia kwa gari. Kama mguu unaweza tembea mguu. Kwa mradi ufike kwa gate. Tunarudi tu. Utuingizie baraka kwa boma.
Kwa boma and then sasa we can
go. Sorry for the disturbance.
Kuna pathway.
Kimila.
Let's go. Let's go.
Haya haya haya.
Wadogo wadogo kaka wa biro.
Ndio na yeye. Chakoma bado.
Ah. Wengi wao unao gura wa korobodo.
Eric. 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 Eric.
Mti wapo ameka sawa.
Eric.
So tuweke then wakiwa korobi wani.
Wapi mafuta?
Wangaka. Ah.